Hello friends, welcome to GCA. Hope you all are doing good. So today the video is regarding the practice model based on group learning exercise. And before this, I have already uploaded two videos on group learning exercise. The first contains the conduct of the GPE as well as the solved example. Then the second video is based on the practice model. The link of both the videos is available in the I button. So this is going to be my third video on group learning exercise. So again, without wasting any time, let us start. So as this is a practice model video, certain steps will be followed. Firstly, the map will be displayed in front of you. Observe the map carefully, and thereafter I will read out a story. Listen to the story carefully, and after that story card will be displayed in front of you. So stop the video and read out the story card for around 5 minutes, and thereafter make your plan. So your plan must include the problems on the basis of priority, then the resources and the division of team, and finally the solutions. And lastly, share your plan in comment section, which must include the prioritization of the problems as well as the solutions. So let us start the video. So a map is displayed in front of you. Observe the map carefully and note down important features as well as major locations. So now I will read out a story. So listen to the story carefully. So you are a group of students from Rampur town, and you came for picnic to Gauri farm, and you have to return by 11 a.m. today. You had carried 3 guns and ammunition for your protection in the Ghana jungle. And today early morning, when 4 of you were having a joyride on the horses of the farm, you saw a plane crash landing nearby. And on reaching the crash site, you found the pilot alive, who had luckily survived with minor injuries. And he told you that he was carrying a safety mechanism weighing 150 kgs, which was urgently required at the atomic power plant in Rampur by 8 a.m. And non-availability of the mechanism would lead to a major accident involving huge loss of life and property. And at the same time, a worker from the farm who is resident of Rampur came to you and told you that 15 minutes ago, a tiger had badly injured a person in his village, and the injured person was bleeding profusely and was lying unconscious in Rajghat. He requested you to kill the tiger as it was frequently attacking people of his village. Responding to your inquiries, he told you that the only tractor available at the Gauri farm returns to the farm by 7:30 a.m. daily after unloading grains in the Gauri village. And he also informed that the movement of vehicles either way on the GT road is every 10 minutes, and on Rampur Sitapur road it is every 20 minutes. Now when you were discussing what to do, the motorboat operator came and told you that the plane had damaged the bridge while crash landing. He also informed you that a passenger trains leave Sitapur for Rampur at 6:15 a.m. daily. Remembering, he added that there is a motorized inspection trolley available at the flag station. And offering his help to you, he informed that the capacity of his boat is 5 persons. There are no mobile or telephone services in the area, and time now is 6 a.m. As a young energetic student, what will you do? So now the story card is displayed in front of you. Pause the video and read out this story card for around 5 minutes, and thereafter make your final plan. So as I mentioned that your plan should be systematic. Firstly, write problems on the basis of priority, followed by the resources available, then the team division, and finally the solutions. And also comment down your basic plan in the comment section, which must include the problems on the basis of priority as well as the solutions. So this is the end of the video, and I hope you have found this video helpful. So till then, keep preparing, keep supporting, and best of luck for your upcoming SSV. जय हिंद।